My name is Karleen Moncrieffe.
My name is Judith Wallace, delegate to Citadel at Kingsbridge.
I'm a delegate at Citadel, and I've been working here 27 years.
I've been working over 10 years now. And we are out here today because we need our contract to be signed. Management has been denying us because they want to, instead of giving us, they want to take back. And it's not fair. I've been to Albany, and we fight for it, so we know they have it. So we need our contract, so we're fighting today to show management that unity is right and we stand tall.
Yes, and we together we stand, and we will always fight together because, come on, bus fare raise, and you have to pay your rent gone up. How are you going to feed your kids? Food gone up.
We also need our benefits because we have children depending
on us. And not only that, we are understaffed. We need more staffing, and yes. They don't give us the staffing we need. So true that now it's very hard on us. You have a lot of CNA out sick. A lot of them is out sick. So, and this is all we are short. And when they do bring in the agency, they don't know what they're doing. And when they start, some of them don't even show. Their name is there and they don't show up. So we have to work short. Staffing and a contract is the most important thing right now. What do you think?